Welcome aboard the SS Spartycus. Finest ship to cruise the Mediterranean. It is my pleasure to introduce to you my strong right arm, firstly, and ship's entertainment officer, Mademoiselle Andorra. Is in charge. I can also personally guarantee that Mademoiselle Box has a very nice box full of drinks to keep you entertained. Over to you, Mademoiselle Pandora Box.
Thank you, Captain. Thank you, Captain, and good evening, passengers. Welcome aboard the SS Spartacus. I would like to introduce myself. Lieutenant Pandora Box, first mate and ship's entertainment officer at your service. Please feel free to make your acquaintance with me during your journey. The ship's chef has prepared a lovely meal for us tonight, and we will have some excellent entertainment. We will have singing, we will have dancing, and we will have lots of fun. For your information, we have now entered and are traversing the Suez Canal. The captain has informed me that he has just emptied the sumage tanks, so there will be no need to utilize the poop deck. You may make use of our lavatory facilities located at the rear of the saloon. Turn straight ahead and the ladies to the right. We'll now give you a few moments to enjoy your meal, and then we will return, and we'll start the entertainment. So now sit back and relax, and enjoy yourself, and most of all, enjoy your Mediterranean cruise. I trust you all have full bellies, well, almost full bellies. And speaking of full bellies, it is now my honour to introduce to you, direct from the harem of King Mustaf bin Akwir, the beautiful midnight, and the belly dancing trio shake, rattle and roll as they rock the Casbah.
Oh, What a beautiful creature! She is truly beautiful! I must have her!
But what about your beloved Fatima?
Oh, Fatima is but a cubic zirconia. This enchantress is a diamond. I must have her now. I will give you all the jewels in my sack for her.
She's royalty!
She's the queen of the Nile?
You cannot have her. You cannot purchase the princess balmy. For she will soon be a sultana.
Oh, for Britain's fruit! I pick it up, I must have her! But I see you are hiding something from me. What is it?
Oh, great Sheikh Azif bin Hadid, please forgive my insolence. You are indeed a shrewd man. But she is a gem, and all the jewels in your sack would be worthless to you. You see? She has her own family jewels!
Ah, I am blinded! May the fleas of a thousand camels infect your army!
Oh, shame on you, you
no.
Fatima! Yes, shame on you!
Oh, be gone! Then I have forsaken me with the scoundrel of the sands, Ahab the Arab! He's a beast, I can tell you. Then I must tell you all about it. Let me tell you about Ahab. She goes for her in the sand. He had emeralds and a ruby just a dripping off of him and the ripple left his finger on his hand. He had a big old turban wrapped around his head and a silver tie by his side. And every evening about midnight he'd jump on his camel named Clyde and ride silently through the night to the Sultan's tent. They had a secret to meet up with Fatima of the Seven Maids. The swingin'est number one dancer in the Sultan's whole harem. Cause him and her had a thing going, you know. They'd been carrying on for some time behind the Sultan's back. And you hear him talk to his camel as he rode out across the dunes. And his voice and costume was still in high air. And he'd say, whoa, baby! And Clyde, well, he'd say, well, he brought his camel to a screeching halt at the rear of the keeper's tent. Jumped up Clyde, slunk around the corner, and into the tent he went. There he saw Fatima laying on the zipper skin rug. Well, there she was, friends and neighbors laying there in all her radiant beauty, eating on the raisins and the grapes, and a couple of chocolate bars, an apron cut, a pomegranate, a golden cornflakes, two bananas, three Hershey bars, and sipping on a can of Coca-Cola. She was listening to her transistor radio, watching the grand old Opry on TV and reading Mad magazine while she sung such a chewing gum, she was in flavor on the paper of the night. And they had me say to her, hey, 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 sudden the Sultan walked in, and Ahab knew that this was the end. Him and Fatima were caught by surprise, and the Sultan had fire flashing out of his eyes. No child of Ahab to make a dent in his head, but he fled with Fatima, and out of the tent they went. Jumped don't collide. He started the ride, cutting out across the sand. With the Soviet army in pursuit, and on they ran. Well, to make a long story short, they got away. But there just weren't no animal alive that could keep up his climb once he got going. Cause he was the swiftest speed ever across that desert, baby. They made across the border, caught a Boeing jumbo jet down to Jakarta, jumped on a big fishing boat down Australia, got caught just off Ashmore Reef somewhere, and the government took them in, and they brought all their friends out to Australia as well, and they were just happy ever after. So, that's the story about Ahab, Ahab. She got burned and sang, yeah.
Thank you.
getting a little out of control.
Achilles, you poor thing. You should not be dancing on your injured foot like that.
Yes, it is true. I have weak ankles.
Yes.
But I have an even bigger weakness. For you!
Oh, Achilles, you are such a big heel.
Now, now, please, please, stop that. I think we should tame things down a little. Please, remember where you are. We will have some relaxing songs from our beautiful Greek maidens. We want now to introduce to you a very famous Greek maiden. Very beautiful. Nana Miss Curry.
Or you think it's me on a Wednesday, a Thursday, a Friday, or
For you can kiss me on a Monday, a Monday, a Monday, a Monday's very good. Or you can kiss me on a Tuesday, a Tuesday, a Tuesday, in fact. Or you can kiss me on a Wednesday, a Thursday, a Friday, a Saturday, but best. Never ever on a Sunday.
I love Prisa by Musaka, and I love Prisa by Bakti. Oh, pardon me.
I understand weaknesses. Well, perhaps, as we are heading towards Italy, we should try the pasta diet.
Yeah, I just came off the air diet. What's the pasta diet?
It's very simple. One, you walk past the souvlaki shop. Two, you walk past the fish and chip shop. And three, you walk past the bakery, and straight past the refrigerator and the kitchen.
That's interesting. Must excuse my indigestion, though. I've just finished the air diet.
The air diet? That sounds very interesting. How does it work?
Well, the theory is if you swallow a mouthful of air with every mouthful of food, you'll feel fuller longer.
Oh! And how is that working for you?
It's all right.
I think all your losing is your I think all you're losing is your friends, Denise.
Enough, enough. Let us hear now from the beautiful voice of Demi Smithson.
Thank you. Hey, you show my respect to your mother. You don't want to talk to her like that, one. It's the best for you.
And now, Giuseppe, don't you go and making the trouble like you did back home.
Yeah, mamma, when are you going to be a prayer of me, huh? I make a lot of moolah as a sports mechanic. A little more than a papa as an aircraft engineer.
What's this a sports mechanic anyway?
A sports mechanic, you know, I'll fix the things. I fixed in boxing matches, in shopping matches, in losing races.
Look, you know?
Watch your language. Hey,
Papa!
Stop talking like that to your mama.
Yes.
Hey. Oh, enough of this silly business. I think I sing a song about your mama.
I fell up this son of a gun. I got a bigger mama and she's got a bigger bum. Lucky, lucky, lucky me. I'm the lucky son of a gun. I got a bigger mama and she likes to have fun. Lucky, lucky, lucky me, I'm a lucky son of a gun. I got a bigger mama and she likes to have fun. Lucky, lucky, lucky me, I'm a lucky son of a gun. I got a bigger mama and she's got the bigger bun.
Clapping their hands, I'm making me feel so good, you know?
You ought to learn this tonight, okay? I sing, what's the matter? You sing, hey! Then I sing the rest, do you know? Okay? And in the end, we ought to sing, huh? Shut up for your face, okay? Let's go. Here we go. Boom, boom, hey, Castro, what's the matter, you?
Hey!
Got no respect.
Hey!
What do you mean to do?
Hey!
Why are you so sad?
Hey!
It's not so bad.
Hey!
It's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Hey.
It's not so
pleasant.
Okay, one more time. What's the matter, you?
Hey.
Got no respect.
Hey.
What do you think you're doing?
Hey.
Why are you looking so sad?
Hey.
It's not so bad.
Hey.
It's not so pleasant. Everybody like that, hey? Hey? I'll tell you a little secret. When I get off of this ship, I'm gonna run away from my mama with a nice girl I met on the ship. It's Maria. She's gonna sing for you tonight, eh? Everybody, a bigger clap in your hands for Maria! Singer is Maria.
Yeah.
Tell you another little secret. She's a good at something else too.
What is that?
Hey, it's the right. It's Maria's mama, Madonna.
It's Maria's mama.
She's a good singer too. Hi, Papa.
Maria. Is that the boy you were coming after with tonight?
See, Mama.
Maria, I have to tell you something. That boy, when you go out with him, he's going to want to kiss you, and you are going to like it, but you are going to say no.
Si, Mama.
And Maria, something else. That boy, he's going to want to touch you under your clothes, and you are going to like it, but you are going to say no.
Si, Mama.
And Maria, that boy, he's gonna wanna get on the top of you, and you are really gonna like that, but you are gonna say no, Maria, or you bring a shame on the whole family.
Don't worry, Mama. I won't let him kiss me, and I won't let him touch me under my clothes either. And if he tries to get on top of me, I'll roll over and get on top of him and bring the shame to his family.
You're going to be in the gentleman. I don't know what am I going to do. We better just sing a song, I think. We sing a good Italian song. Take everyone's mind off other things. Everybody dance. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Go, go, go. You make stuff Siciliano. Or you calibrate to the mambo like a hey mambo, don't wanna challenge. Hey mambo, no more mozzarella. Hey mambo,
with the fish of baccalara.
Hey, rumba! I love how you dance the rumba. The take some advice, the son or learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be square, you ain't a corner, corner where?
Hey, mambo! Mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo! Mambo Italiano. Go, go, go!
Shake like a Giovanni. Get a happy in the pizza room.
Mambo Italiano. Mambo
comes to visit Mama, and when Papa is not around, and Mama says I have to call him Uncle Bernard.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I can sing better than that skinny stick of reggaeton. Hey, come on, Dino. It's another old Matilda part. Let me sing.
Ring, ding, 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 ding excellent friend. Tippy-tippy-day, tippy-tippy-day, like a gay caramel. When you stand down the street, with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you're woman in a dream, and you know you're not dreaming. Me back to see that you know now to believe that's amore. Amore, that's amore. Now I sing a song of love for you, my beautiful Pandora. And your mama and your oh, Larry, no, let me see. Let's fly way up to the shrouds, look away from the maddening crowd. We can sing in the glow of the stars that have no world, where lovers enjoy peace of mind. Let's leave all the confusion and all the confusion behind. Just like birds of a feather, a rainbow together we'll find. Oh, Lara. Oh, e cantare. My happy heart sings your love. I give the dream away. No one stirs my happy heart sings your love. I give the dream away.
I say, well, we got the Roman Empire.
But then he say to me, well, he said, it was the Greeks invented the sex. Oh. And I said, well, that's true, but it was the Italiano introduced it to the ladies.
You told him,
hey, he said, I gotta talk to you. That girl Maria. You know can't do any funny business with her. No.
What?
Well, she's your sister, but your mama don't know.
Oh, my God. Well, what am I going to do?
Ask that man over there. He knows all about it. What does that mean? So don't ask me.
Hey, mama! Papa, sister, cannot be messing around with Maria because she's my sister and you don't know.
Don't
don't you worry about that. She is not your sister. Because he's not your father, but he don't have. You don't mess around with Uncle Dino's daughter.
And now, passengers, it is time now for a short interval. You can go ashore for a while, maybe do some shopping, buy a little vino. But remember this, when you hear the horn blast 3 times, you must come back to the ship. We'll have to go without you. So we'll have a little 10-minute break, and 3 times when you hear the horn blast, make sure you are back here with us.
The first headache of you.
everyone to conversed with us.
That is so bad. It doesn't even warrant a reply. I am Commandant Willie Sarkraut, and this is our heroic barbarian pirate captain.
Yeah.
Hardina. Yeah. And he will now address you.
Oh, yeah. No. I am Fritz Hardina. Und Helga. Helga!
I am here!
Helga. This is my wife, Helga.
Ja.
Hardina.
Ja.
Und our beautiful daughter, Bratwurst.
Bratwurst!
Hardina.
Stop eating all the sausages!
Oh, but Mutter, I'm trying to help Vater. My Vater, that's right. Barbarian pirate captain Fritz Hardina was most distraught because someone has stolen the shipment of secret colonial sausages, in which there is one very special colonial sausage, which is the very lightest in secret sausage technology weaponry. I think the captain is hiding the sausage somewhere on the ship. Are you hiding the sausage? You may hide in the sausage! Who's fighter? I'm going to eat every single conical sausage on this ship until I find it.
Oh, no. Good girl, Brett Bear. And in the meantime, we are going to entertain you just to show you that we are not barbarian, whatever.
Yeah.
You think we are? We are going to enter, and you must
love.
And you must crack loudly too. Music.
Little lady,
lonely goat hurdly, 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 hip hoo. Loud was the voice of the lonely goat hurdly, hurdly, hurdly.
Folks in a town looks quite real though hurdly, 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 hip hoo. Dusty and clear from the goat herd's road hurdly, hurdly, hurdly.
now a joke.
A joke.
Oh, no.
Laugh, laugh. Laugh.
Oh, be laugh. You must laugh. What do you get when you cross the Atlantic with the Titanic?
I don't know. What do you get?
About half by.
Oh, it's now we will be needing some volunteers from the audience.
Yeah. No, I'm first. I have a joke.
You have a joke. Really?
I have a joke.
Oh, good.
Tell us, Millie.
What?
I'm talking on this table.
Per Capitan, please. What did the German clock say to the Swiss digital watch?
What did the German clock say to the Swiss digital watch?
We have ways of making you talk.
So we have ways of making you, so don't be resistant.
We have ways of making you.
We
have
volunteers.
We need volunteers.
So put your hand
up. You and you.
That'll do.
Excuse me, madam, would you hold my sausage for a minute, please?
Oh,
I want it back. In good condition.
Come along.
We're ready.
Come on.
What about this silly fella here?
Get that large one over there.
That one!
You make a good echo, wouldn't you?
Now, since he was a chicken, let me punish you all for being a chicken. You're all going to be chickens.
Everybody,
little dance. Think we know what I'm talking about, yeah?
But
my
chicken doesn't have any wings.
Oh, sorry, I ate it.
Breakfast.
Ready? rocks off the ground and bars the lane.
Stop! It's quite dancing. It's made a big crack in the hole.
But it's more than a crack. It's a gigantic hole.
Oh, my God! Captain!
It is your captain speaking. How may I help you?
We are sinking.
What are you sinking about?
No!
Oh, sacre bleu! For 1 minute I cannot leave them and they get themselves into trouble.
Who is this, Captain?
Oh, Helga! Helga! I knew we should never have becoming pirates.
We're going to drown and I can't even swim!
We can't swim either!
Oh, Captain! I am here to save you. You, barbarians, take yourself to the brig. I will attend to you later.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Be gone.
Thank you very much.
And now, as every good seafaring gentleman knows, the only way to plug a hole in the boat is to do it with a salami. And I know where the salami is. I have found the lady up here. Hiding the salami. She can help me save the boat. This one here. I think you're the one who has been hiding the salami sausage. Produce. Where is this salami sausage? Where has it gone? Finding. Ha! I found it! Come now. Come with me. We will save the boat.
Hurry, Captain, hurry! We're sinking!
One can't hurry these things. Here we are. Come with me, madame. Try it again. Don't worry about him. We're going to save the boat. I want a big hand for this lady who is helping me save the boat. We're not giving her a big hand for saving the boat. We're giving her a big hand for admitting she is hiding the tsunami. You wait for there because we need more.
Oh,
I believe we have another lady here somewhere. Also hiding a salami. Oh, here she is. Come with me, madame.
Now we
die. I am the captain. The captain can easily handle two. Ladies, you will now help me save the boat.
Oh, Captain, that's a very big salami. I don't think it's going to fit.
Don't worry, I'll just push a little harder.
You're so strong.
Oh, just a bit more. There we are.
Are you finished?
Of course I'm finished. The hole has been plugged and the ship is safe. Come with me, ladies. Let's have a big hand for the ladies who saved the ship. Small one if I can get this thing back on my head. Yes, it was hard work out there with two women. I'm only used to handling one. Okay, some music, Sparks. Away from the land of the sunshine, to my land full of sunny skies and gales. Now, what's Granny's got? I'll be aboard that ship tomorrow, though my heart is full of tears at this farewell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly and often more dearly than the spoken word can tell.
going to do it again. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. Now, thanks to me, the ship is safe. You can all continue on your journey. I must return to the bridge and carry out very important captain's business. Au revoir.
And guaranteed to preserve my beauty for centuries to come. It has a side effect. I can no longer smile. Selah, I still see La Rio Rose. I shall see this for you. Merci.
Yeah. become very dear to my heart. Merci. Et la bière qu'on m'a fait, et les mains, quand ça m'est bien légal, non, rien de rien, non, je ne regrette rien, c'est payé.
Thank you.
Oh, and more, I want to see more.
Barista Cavalier, is that you?
Hey, it is I.
You are looking wealthier.
You should not see Cavalier, there wasn't.
You are looking wealthier, I mean healthier than ever.
And your girls are beautiful, but I must see more of this.
But no, my budget does not extend to a more than one performance. But maybe I can have an idea. You must entertain Maurice de Cavalier. He is one of our best customers. He's a first-class guest. Wait till I see what I can do. Can you help us, Maurice? Yes, we can. Here she comes, my little minute. Little minute. Can we have some music, please, Nick? Please start.
We have a problem with that microphone. Why don't we use this one instead? Let's turn that one off. Give the people the noise.
Thank you, Maurice.
Turn on. Lollipop.
We'll be air and there you are. Happy landing on a chocolate bar. See the sugar ball to the Tootsie Roll with the Big Fat Devil's food cake. And if you eat too much, oh, oh, you'll awake with a chubby cake on the good ship. Lollipop, it's a nice trip in Tibet.
Your little girls are beautiful.
They are.
Thank heaven for a little girl.
Indeed, Maurice.
Thank heaven for little girls. Cause little girls get bigger every day. Thank heaven for little girls. They grow up in the most delightful way. Those little eyes so helpless and appealing. One day will flash and send you crashing through the ceiling. Thank you, for little girls. Thank you for the most mighty way. No matter who, without them, what would little boys do? Thank heaven, thank heaven, thank heaven for little girls.
Women,
stop encouraging me. Why don't you run away with me? I will fill your Pandora's box with treasures that you cannot count.
I am sorry, Maurice. I cannot. For I am in love with my handsome debonair captain. And he fills my box with treasures that money cannot buy.
Well, tell me, there are many more caviar in the sea. And au revoir to you. Tell us.
Attention, passengers, this is your captain speaking. Back on the bridge, where all good captains should be. We are now departing Marseille. And I am happy to report that we have done our escargot. Get off my ship, Maurice de Cavalier, you sleazy snake.
Les oui, c'est la vie. We must now leave Marseille, the city of love. And we must embark on the last leg of our Mediterranean cruise. We are off to sunny Spain, the land of bullfighting, flamenco dancing, and tomato joy.
Again, your passengers. It is your captain speaking from the bridge of the boat. We have now arrived in Barcelona, Spain, where we will deliver a load of wood.
Greetings, amigos. I am Don Danfango. I'm telling you a story. Only last week, in this very same cantina, on the day of the bullfight, I was sitting at that very table there with my good friend Don Diego. They're having lunch. Don Diego noticed that on this table over here, there was a gentleman enjoying a large plate. Pasta, meatballs. He called the waiter and said, I'll have what that gentleman is having. And the waiter said, oh, pobre, poor Don Diego. Sorry. You can't have that one today. That is a special dish on the day of the bullfight. And when the bullfighter kills the bull, he is presented with the ears and a very special part of the bull, which he gives to us and we serve to a selected customer. My friend Don Diego said, well, so what do I do? And I said, come tomorrow, there is another bullfight. We'll reserve the special bullfighter special for you. So we went the next day. And we're sitting down, and my friend Don Diego was all anticipation. And he came out with the bullfighter special. A large blade of pasta, and tomatoes, and very small meatballs. Of course he was upset. He said to the waiter, what's going on here? What happens? The waiter said, oh, before Don Diego, I'm really sorry, but sometimes the bull wins. That's what he said.
Ladies, now, I must ask you all to please remain in your seats if you can, because we are indeed honored to have the company of the brave, the talented, the most handsome, the most famous matador in all of Spain. Passengers, I give to you Amoro El Toro.
Senoritas, see how they prance. You're like a red flag with a bull to them. I think they may charge you at any time.
Ah, my good friend and Tango. They never charge me. They are always free. But alas, once they learn I am no longer a matadore, then they will indeed start charging like a wounded bull.
Ah, Moro, don't tell me you're persisting with your vegetarian ways. You were once the best bullfighter in all of Spain.
See. But I no longer have the heart of a matador. I can no longer kill those poor, innocent, helpless bulls.
I've loved before. You survived the hardest matador. I'm glad they came along. I dedicate this song to all the bulls I've loved before. To all the bulls I want to rest. And may I say, I held the best for helping me to grow. Oh, and like I know got Olay. And I'm starting to get a boring. And I have you lost the way. From someone else's knife. I'm glad they came along. I dedicate this song to all the boys I brought.
You must stop this obsession with the bulls. It is all getting very, very strange. But cheer up! We have entertainment.
Oh,
see?
Oh.
Let us see. Still me.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, as promised, I give to you the greatest flamenco dancer in all of Spain, Conchita Antagonista.
What a conceited, antagonistic woman. But a moral. I think she is attracted to you. Stop cowering in the corner. She is a very handsome woman, strong and full of fire, just like a bull.
Well, she does look a little horny.
Oh, and a moral. Take the bull by the horns. Moro. It's good to see that you still have a way with animals.
We'll see.
Why don't you sing something nice for the ladies?
Oh, Fandango. It would be my pleasure.
You can sit with me, Conchita, and take a look.
Oh my God.
Playing with you. Feel free to come out and have a drink with us when we get out of this gig.